Yo, what is up guys? I hope all is going well for you, and today we will be building our first PC. Before we get started, I wanted to give a special thanks to everyone who has been in our streams, who've donated, and who've joined the HVG Pride. It has all helped me on the journey of building this PC and growing this channel. Anyways, let's get to the video. Alrighty guys, let's go ahead and discuss parts. So today we are going to be using for our build is the 3900X 12 core 24 thread CPU, the AIO or the CPU cooler. We're going to be using the H100i RGB Platinum SE by Corsair. Followed by that, we're going to be putting all of these parts on our lovely ASUS Prime X570 Pro motherboard. So we are going to be using DDR4 32 gigabit RAM, followed with a light enhancement kit. For our storages, we will be using a lovely Samsung 970 EVO NVMe M.2, 1 terabyte. For our storage, and also lovely Seagate 2 terabyte hard drives. All this is gonna be powered by our lovely PSU, the 850X 850 watt. Our system was rated for 500 watts, so I think we'll be pretty good here. Sexy muda. It's gonna be the Gaming Edge Trio GeForce RTX 2080 Ti, dude, this is gonna be so good. Alrighty guys, I know this is not really needed to build a PC, but we got our Elgato 4K 60 Pro. This is what we are going to be doing our game capturing on. Pretty OP guys, pretty OP. For a case, we are going to be using the Corsair Crystal 570X. Alrighty guys, let's go ahead and get started. Alright, hopefully that's enough. I don't know, I've been seeing some unboxing guys and watching videos. There's a lot more thumb screws. There's a lot more screws in general. Alright, let's go ahead and get this clean real quick. Alright, we're gonna take a lovely Nobo. Try not to touch the bag. That is lovely. This is the scary part, guys. Very scary. Very scary. Okay. Let's not f*** this up. I mean, let's not fuck it up. Okay. Look at that beautiful 3900X. Gorgeous. Check the back. All right, we got our little triangle there. And we have our little triangle right there. All right. Okay. That fell right in, okay. All right, here we go. Okay. Woo, okay. Woo, that was scary. I'm a little bit of a nerd. According to my notes, I need to put the CPU in first because we could have issues putting in one of the cables. I believe it's a CPU power cable. Gotta drink a Red Bull. Good. We are gonna be up for a while. I think we're only like 10 minutes in. when you realize that you f***ed up. Okay. You know, I thought I was going to put it in the other way, but I guess not. So we're going to go ahead and unscrew these bad boys. Alrighty guys, so that took a hot minute. So as you can see, I really did mess up at the beginning. Not really messed up, but like I don't want my wires to be showing everywhere because I really, really want good cable management. But everything for cable management, I think my best idea, I bought zip ties, black, white, and then we bought some mesh wiring. Alrighty guys, now that we have that in, that's how we're looking right now. It's perfect. Now we are finally gonna put in our RAM. Next thing we are gonna do is we are gonna get our PSU ready. Got this online, guys. These, I will show you. So you guys don't get these mixed up and you guys will purchase the right ones. I'm not sure if you guys, let's get that wired. See, hopefully that focused. But these are not what I thought they were. I thought this was gonna be like a braided material, but it's not. This is what I thought. Like they were gonna be like this mesh braided material, but they're not though, which is really not good. I guess it's not buggy, but I wish it would have been different. But that's all right. These are for, I guess, flop discs. And like older kind of fans and older, yeah. Older kind of stuff. PC.
If you are watching this, BB, I love you. And I will definitely send you pictures when this is done.
Alrighty guys, so we are back. So we put these as intake fans. We took off these old SP something fans. We took them off to match the white.
That's what we did.
So now let's get to it. We're gonna be putting in the rest of our cords, wires, etc. Oh, something I realized. These in the back. The RAM for the RAMs, one of these in the back, they weren't clipped on, which is something pretty cool to catch, I guess. Alrighty guys, it is like 4 in the morning, so we don't have all the lights on, but I'm going to be showing you guys how I'm going to cable management this. This is going to be one heck of a process. And for tradition, we have pizza stars. This is the DiGiorno triple meat.
If you guys have made it this far in the video, I want to thank all of you guys for watching. Also, I've been delaying this for quite a while because I haven't been playing Fortnite, but there will be a PS4 Fortnite skin and V-Buck code hidden in the next parts of the video. Enjoy.
Guys, the moment of truth. See full post. Let's find out. Oh wait. Okay. Oh, that's good. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh hell yeah. Oh hell yeah. That is beautiful, guys. Let's go. I don't know why this is flashing. Definitely find out why it's flashing, though. finished PC. This is the cable management. I think I did pretty good considering it's X570 crystal, because like there's like no cable management to be done, but this is it though. She's sexy.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, hit the notification bell, and subscribe for more awesome content. We'll see you guys in the next video.